Are Prince Harry and Meghan Markle taking baby Sussex on a tour of Africa? The Prince Harry and Meghan Markle rumor machine wages on dash, with the focus on rumblings of the couple moving to Africa, moving on to related buzz that they will take baby Sussex on a tour of Africa later this year. Will baby Sussex travel to Africa? On the heels of rumors that Prince Harry and Markle plan to move to Africa for an extended stay, comes a new report that the couple instead will embark on a two-week tour that may have them bringing baby Sussex along. The timeline of that visit, according to a report from The Times, is around the time the baby is 6 months old, sometime in the fall, which would make him or her one of the youngest royals to go on an official tour. A royal source told The Times, they hope to take the baby with them but will make a decision nearer the time. Potentially, Meghan and the baby could do some, if not all, of the trip. If the rumor pans out, baby Sussex would follow his father's example, as Harry made his first appearance during a royal tour in Venice in 1985 with Princess Diana, Prince Charles, and Prince William when he was 6 months old. Prince William visited New Zealand for a royal tour when he was 9 months old, and Prince William and Kate Middleton's son, Prince George, was taken to visit New Zealand in 2014, at 8 months old. Will baby Sussex be too young for overseas travel? There are conflicting reports, naturally, as a source told Vanity Fair that plans for a trip to the U.S. and Canada for the couple were postponed, sharing, as it stands, the Duchess of Sussex won't be going away on an official overseas tour this year. That's the word out of the palace, although things might change. The insider added, right now we have been told that there won't be any overseas travel before the end of the year because baby Sussex will be too young. Details of a years-long Africa move were addressed by the palace. Reports first swirled that Prince Harry and Markle had a move to Africa planned that would be for a three-year assignment combining Commonwealth and charity work, according to the Sunday Times. A source told the site that plans were being drawn up by advisors that involved the couple living there for 2 to 3 years. Piggybacking on that claim was the idea that this distance had much to do with the reported feud between Harry and his brother William. An insider told Sunday Times, in some ways it would suit William to get his brother out of the country for a few years and Meghan as far away as possible. A spokesman for the royal family remarked of the rumors, any future plans for the Duke and Duchess are speculative at this stage. No decisions have been taken about future roles. The Duke will continue to fulfill his role as Commonwealth Youth Ambassador. Similarly, a press officer for Prince Harry and Meghan Markle wouldn't comment on the report, but did tell E! News that any official visits or tours undertaken by any members of the royal family are announced in the usual way.